What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. Happy Friday and happy Friday new music release day. So today, before I get into anything, I need you guys to do me a favor. I need you to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, comment, share this video out. You know what to do. Let's do it. So today I'm going to be reacting to a new song that just came out today by Mr. James Arthur, featuring my queen, Miss Kelly Clarkson. And the song is called From the Jump. It is the duet version. I haven't heard James Arthur in a minute, so it's been a while. So I have to get recollected with his voice. But from what I can read on Twitter, everybody seems to like it, and they think it's a beautiful song. So right now, before I get into this reaction, guys, please, I've seen that a lot of you haven't subscribed yet to my channel. What you waiting for? Hit that subscribe button, especially if you love Kelly Clarkson. This is the place for you. So further ado, let's get into this audio of James Arthur and Kelly Clarkson with a song called From the Jump. Let's do this. I do it already. First of all, I forgot how his voice sounded, and I didn't expect it to be that like low and deep, but I like it. And by the way, I'm reading the lyrics, so if you see me staring this way, that is why, because I like to see what the song's about. I suggest you do that. Let's get back to it. Pretty, very pretty. Like, he's reminiscing, and it's just so cute and so sweet. You know, the first time that they laid the head on your chest, it was a time you'll never forget. Oh, it's so lovey. I love it already. Clarkson, her voice just makes me melt. It's just so fucking beautiful. Kelly, you are blessed. Blessed with God's voice. Oh my goodness. Please. Anything. I feel like anything you touch is just pure magic. Gold. Beauty. Ugh. And I love that part. I will find you and hold you. Remember I told you I will never let you go, babe. Whoa! Them together, it's beautiful. They found a good balance. I just wanna like, oh God, I can't even think of what it's called, but it's like a row, row, row your boat type thing. They're right over each other, and Kelly's with the higher ones. Oh my God, beautiful. Like, that was beautiful. And Kelly with the high note, like, not even the high note, but just the higher octave. Oh, I just can't speak. It's so beautiful. I love this song. Yes. So take me back to the summer breeze. Sleeping out by the willow trees. It was the first time. Kelly song if she didn't belt, and she is, oh, that was a perfect belt at the perfect moment. Oh my God, goosebump factor. Only a certain artist can do that to you, and she does to me every single time. Beautiful. That was a beautiful song. So beautiful, very catchy. Like, the chorus is very catchy, and it's just, it is a beautiful love song, you know, about reminiscing and bringing it back and thinking about the person. And, you know, just from the jump, you get those feelings and the emotions, and it was beautiful. James and Kelly's voices together, just like bread and butter. It's just so beautiful. They melt and just combine so lovely together. Beautiful song. Guys, if you don't have the song, go buy, download, stream, do everything you have to do to get the song. It is definitely worth it. These two voices are amazing. So without further ado, guys, please hit that like button, subscribe button, share this video out. If you love these voices and Kelly Clarkson and even James Arthur, get yourself this song, support your favorite artists and your favorite reactors. Hit that like button, subscribe button. Thank you guys, and we'll see you later.